is going on, Fox? And Tenacious Fox here, back with another episode of our Pokemon Crystal Clear Nuzlocke. We're just going to get straight into it. No need for introductions. If you don't know who I am, I'm Tenacious Fox. But we are here in some more Crystal Clear. I did try to update the game. Somebody in the comments did suggest going to one of the newer versions, because I'm currently at 1.3, or I'm on 1.3 version, and there's, weirdly, I have 2.0, I already had 2.0, I didn't use it for this game, for whatever reason, I don't know why I didn't, but they did suggest going to the newest version, but unfortunately, all the options to update the game are all the way in Olivine City, and since we started in the Kanto region, that's gonna be pretty difficult to do. This Weedle is not going to like this Ember here. Yeah, he did not appreciate that. I'm off today, so I'm going to be getting a couple videos recorded. So hopefully there's going to be plenty of stuff for you guys to watch in the coming weeks. Like I said, these episodes are going to only be like 20-25 minutes long. So it shouldn't take me too long to record these, and of course, I actually have to use a different controller, because I was telling you guys I just got a new controller. Right bumper stopped working last night. I was playing Rocket League, and all of a sudden, I couldn't boost. Could not even boost. Good part is, the controller is super, super easy to take apart, but it wasn't very fun to take apart, because it was just kind of hard. But I don't have many screwdrivers that are that small. So it's hard to get a good grip on him. But yeah. So I can't use that controller anymore for right now. But I am using one of my old Xbox controllers. They're not broken. I just wanted a new controller when I got it. So, Bugcatcher Ed, he says, "Ouch, ouch, ouch." We're gonna be making some. We're gonna be looking to make some really good progress today. I wonder which one is more common in this game, the Weedle or the Caterpie. Whoa, this looks weird. It might have been a while since I've been in. Yeah, it's been a while since I've been in here. I have not done Viridian Forest for quite some time. Can't believe we named something like that. But this shouldn't take too long, because we do have Demon in the Hound Hour. We'll probably have to do some grinding, though, when we get out of here. Because there is no way I'm ready to take on Brock. None. No way. It's also strange that we don't have a rival. I wonder if we get a rival once we get to the Johto region. I feel like this is different. There used to be a little path right there. Oh, there's also a Zudowoodo there. So I'm going to write that down. Just so that we remember to come back and do that. Because otherwise I will not remember. Viridian Forest. Zudowoodo. And I'm gonna star it in my book. That way I remember to come back to it. Because once we get the water bottle, we can definitely come back and take that thing on. Hopefully get an awesome encounter. Well, actually, it will probably be a Zudowoodo. It will definitely be a Zudowoodo. So, I was starting to think that maybe this was randomized, but it's definitely not. I wonder if this game can even be randomized. Sometimes ROM hacks are just, they just break once you randomize them. Let's get rid of the spin rack. Of course, I didn't even eat breakfast when I came to you guys. I got my breakfast right here. It's just like a little protein shake. I just got up this morning. I was like, all right, let's clock in. Let's record. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to do some grinding. Cause we want to grind up Wormhole. I think we're gonna have to evolve him. If we want any chance against the gym leader. I mean, Demon could probably safely fight the gym leader. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. You can find Butterfree in here. Holy cow. Alright, let's waste this thing. Okay, good. I was like, oh crap! That kind of scared me. But Butterfree can't do anything to us, so this might be a good location to train. Yeah, that's a lot of XP. So we might have to come back in here to train him. There's also some Pidgey. I'm wondering if the route outside will be a new route, or if it's just Route 3 again. I know in regular games it's just Route 3 again, but maybe the creator of the game changed it. You know, that's crazy to me, because in the original games, you just go straight to Doug Trick. What? You can just go straight to Diglett's Cave. Okay. We got a Carbos, so that'd be super, super useful. I probably won't, like, use it on a Pokemon. Probably just do the old... You'll sell it. The first visitor I've had in a long time. I'm super happy. Let me give you a little present. Oh, we got a nugget. So we got plenty of money now. We have plenty of money now. Let's see what's down here, though. Because I do know there were trees blocking our path for out here, down here. Hello there. I work as Professor Oaks. Hey, I spend my time in the field. Professor Oaks. Ever since it's out, equipping us with tools, pass on to trainers that find us. If you had a few more badges, I would give you a very... Please come back later. Okay, jackass. Oh, is outside... So, nothing new came up when I went outside. So, I'm wondering if it's just still Route 2. Let's just pick up all these items. I think there was one more, maybe? Is there one more item down here? Yes, there is! Ah, that's booty. We didn't really need that. Let's just make sure there's nothing else. Okay. So now we want to go heal up our Pokemon. And then possibly see... I don't know that I want to go into Diglett's Cave. I am worried that we go into Diglett's Cave and just get bopped. Because obviously those Pokemon may be higher level. But we could definitely... That's kind of funny, because we could definitely just go and skip Brock and just go to Vermilion. We got Pewter... Pew Pew. Pewter City. Yeah, it's just gonna... It would just let me walk out. Okay, let's see if the museum's here, at least. It is. Museum is here. So, I don't know. I think... Which one's my speed up button? I thought I had a speed up button. I don't remember what my speed up button is, but is this? Nope. I think what we're gonna do, start up a little grinding montage and get all my Pokemon ready to take on Brock. Because right now we're not looking too hot. We definitely are not looking too hot. So, at night, Fair come out to play, Mount Moon. Yeah, nothing new here. Doesn't look like there's any new story or anything. I don't want to go into Diglett's Cave just because I have a feeling that they're going to be higher levels. But we are. Yeah, so I'm gonna try. Wait, what? You have an item? Oh, black glasses. Yeah. Actually, take those back. You can take those back. So, we are going to grind up some levels, and then I will see you guys when I come back. Okay, guys, we are back. We trained everybody up pretty well. So I got Demon to level 14, Wormhole to level 11, and Come to level 12. And I think we will be more than set to take on Brock in here. Now, obviously, Demon and Come are not going to be in the best of circumstances. Let's see if I have to battle this guy. Yeah, I do. I'm gonna try to not use the... Oh, holy crap. I'm gonna try to not use the speed up button. I'm willing to bet that he just has the regular Pokemon, though. Like like Geodude and Onix. But still, Rock Throw is going to do so much to Wurmple. So much. If he doesn't touch me, then I'm not going to go back and heal. We'll probably take on Brock and then end this episode, because the grinding montage, while it was like right in the middle of the episode, it is going to take a good chunk of this episode. But anyway, we're right to Brock. Wurmple did not get hit, so I'm not going to go back and heal. I don't think it's necessary. But we are going to take on Brock right after we save, because only you can prevent lost save data. Alright. I'm Brock, the one and only Pewter Gym leader. I'm an expert on Rock-type Pokemon. My Pokemon are impervious to most physical attacks. You'll have a hard time inflicting any damage. Come on! So, Pikachu in Route 2 seems to be the rare encounter. Like, I found only a couple. You could probably look at the grinding montage and see that I only saw, like, three or four the entire time. Meanwhile, I saw a lot of Butterfree. They were a little bit rare. Like, they weren't, like, common. But they were definitely somewhat rare. But Pikachu, by far, was the most rare Pokemon in that area. Are they not level 14? Are they gonna is his Onix gonna be like level 10 or something? Oh, you know what? You know what? He's got the same level of Pokemon as Falconer had. I wonder, oh man, I hope like when I get to the Johto region, they aren't like all super weak. Oh, holy crap. I'm just gonna click Harden three times, and then we will go back to using Confusion, because I do not want him to bop me in the face with Abide. Yeah, so I'm a little over-leveled. Oh wow, he's using a Hyper Potion. I didn't expect the Pokemon to just be level 7 and 9. I thought they would be level 12 and 14, I think is what they normally are in, like, Red and Blue and stuff like that. Unless I'm just remembering things completely wrong. But what they did with the level curve, looks like they set everything to the same level as they would have been in the Johto region. Or at least they did for Brock. It's yet to be seen whether they'll do that for Misty. Alright, let's waste this fool. Let's waste this fool and get our first badge. Your Pokemon's powerful attacks overcame my rock hard defense. You're stronger than I expected. Go ahead, take this badge. Fox, thanks. I enjoyed battling you, even though I am a bit upset. You're a pretty powerful trainer. This team will help you become even more powerful. Oh. Got something in my eye. Contains earthquake. Okay. Okay. Oh, oops. I accidentally hit the speed up button. Hello! This is the official Pokemon League office. Congratulations, Fox. You've completed your very first gym challenge. You're now on your way to the Pokemon League. We've updated your account to reflect your new badge, and we'll call to update you every time you complete a gym challenge. You'll find that having more badges will expand your selection at any local Pokemon. You currently have one badge. Canter trainers can visit one of the Professor Oak's aides over in Route 10 for a flashy gift. Children trainers may want to visit the famed Sprout Tower in Violet City. Trainer tips: the best way to train is to go to the gym. Rechallenge a gym by examining the statues near the entrance. Thank you, and have a good day. So we can re-challenge Brock's pretty easily. I'm not going to right now, obviously, but that's good to know for training in the future. Anyways, that is going to be all for this episode. As always, I do hope you guys enjoyed. Fox out.